Okay, hey everyone, it's Evan right here. Guess what? I finally did it. I finally cleared this challenge. I'm clearing Crazy Orders after 20 or more turns while playing as Mario. I finally did it. I don't know, I don't have to do Crazy Orders anymore. Only if I feel like it, or I don't know. Yeah, because, I forgot to show you, in the beginning of my video, I forgot to show you the challenge what I was supposed to do, though. I forgot to show you this challenge, but it's okay, though. But at least I cleared it, though. Finally cleared it, so, yeah, it took me days to clear this anyways, guys, so, anyways, here's some more, okay, get a perfect on every stage and target fast. 2 years ago, I already got the challenge, get a perfect on any stage, but, I do not remember which stage I got a perfect on, so, just gotta start all over again. Alright, I'm here. So, yeah. I finally got the challenge, everyone. I'm so happy about it. It took me days to do this one. Like, 3 or 4 or 2 days. Maybe 3. Mm-hmm. But, I finally got the challenge. Uh-huh. But, the reason why I was using the beam sword because I did not really have a home run bat. Mm-hmm. Because, beam swords are cool. I was at low HP, though. Uh-huh. But, at least I defeated Master Hand and Crazy Hand. And when I defeated Crazy Hand, I wonder how that I did that big attack on him anyways. Finally did it, everyone. So anyways, thank you for watching. Have a great day. And finally cleared this challenge. And thanks for watching, everybody. And I will see y'all next time. Bye-bye.